Yo, what up, YouTube fam? Welcome back to the channel. My name's Lucas. We're at the back nine of the new Black Hoof course in Lenexa, Kansas. This thing has been beautiful. Let me not waste time talking. Let's jump into the action. Take this grace, a little bit Annie, just try to get it down.
Thank you.
I got up here, but I did not flex that at all. I don't think I'm going to have a look. Yeah. Just dead to rights. We're going to try a up and over here. Kind of that same Annie style we did before. We hit the gap, but it turned more than I thought it would up the hill. So we're happy though. We're still up there. So this didn't come back like I hoped it would. I'm 48 feet. Let's see if we can knock one down. That's what I wanted. I got it low. I got the skip. I don't know if I got the distance though. Okay. It kind of got in some stuff, but yeah, I got a good little skip. I should have a little step out. I wonder if this is inside or not. I think it is. Yeah, 28. What a cool course. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about this course. And there you have it. What a fantastic course. Lots of thoughts here. I think the holes are so well designed. Very specific shots. Very fair fairways. It's a mix of, you know, a forehand and a backhand. I know I'd throw a lot of turnovers today. I love how the tee signs are beautiful. The holes themselves, it's so green here. It's well-maintained. Of course, it's new, so it's easily well-maintained currently. It is pay-to-play. It's $2 per person. You just PayPal it, and I think that's pretty awesome. But this was a great trip. I hope you enjoyed this first look at this course, and if you have not played it, I highly recommend you make the trip up here to Lenexa and try this course out. Until next time, if you enjoyed content like this, I have some stuff over here you might also enjoy. Some Beat the Best series, some Tourney Journeys, you know, all of this different stuff I'm doing. And if you have not, please subscribe to the channel. Really appreciate you. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye now.